the Bosphorus is back in business. It follows Saturday's dramatic scenes when a cargo vessel collided into an 18th century villa, which forced all commercial traffic in the strait to be suspended. The Vita Spirit is understood to have experienced an engine failure. Radio transmissions made by the pilot of the vessel reveal the captain was reluctant to lower the anchors. But some experts believe it was already too late.
At that time, only the anchors would help to slow down the ship, but it was also a very deep area. Even the anchors were very limited. So nothing could stop her before running into a house, unfortunately. This time, we were lucky because this ship, which had an accident yesterday, was carrying grain, barley. The cargo was barley, some 75,000 tons of barley.
More than 50,000 vessels sail through the Bosphorus Strait each year. Saturday's accident occurred in the narrowest and deepest part. But Turkey's now in the process of building a second commercial waterway called the Istanbul Canal. It's scheduled to open in 2023.
Authorities say that the main objective behind the new canal is to reduce the risks posed by ships carrying dangerous materials as they travel down the Bosphorus Strait.
Surveying is complete and construction is about to begin. For now, though, the focus will be on just how the vessel's engine failed and how a similar accident can be avoided. Joseph Hyatt, TRT World, Istanbul.